Hi, Michelle, with another Now I See. How often do you compare yourself to the person you want to be or the thing you want to have? You look and say, God, it must have been so easy for them, or look at where they're at. And what happens is you never see the buildup. You never see the struggles and the strife. You compare your insides with their outside results. And that's not fair to you or to them. It's disempowering to everyone. It doesn't honor where we've all come from, what we've all had to go through to get wherever we are right now. What is important is recognizing I need to pause when I start comparing. When I'm feeling insecure, recognizing that everyone has felt insecurity. Everyone has been here. When we start thinking, I can't do this, that there were moments in time when those same people, the ones who have created what we would call greatness, have had moments of doubt themselves and wondered, can I do this? And the difference is, they chose to not allow that to be their story and define them. They chose to deal with what was on the inside so that they could get to having their outside experiences reflect exactly what they wanted. So whether you are wanting to build a loving relationship, go after a new job, build wealth, develop a skill, achieve that amazing goal that you have for yourself, as you go through life and feel insecurity, which you will, remember to pause. And don't compare your insides with anyone else's outsides. Take the step you can so that you can then walk in the direction of your dream and create your life the way you want to.